Wreck confirmed! Thank you.
Hello.
What's up, nerd?
Rude.
I said what's up, not shut up. Oh my goodness, why does everybody here shut up when I say that?
Fuck is that after you say it?
Shut up, nerd.
Yeah, see? Alright, what were we supposed to do? Am I just following the arrows again?
No!
No, okay.
No!
Yeah!
No!
Yeah!
Use another remedy. Summon me at the grave.
Oh, that's like remedy, what? Okay.
Time to go explore all the copy and pasted enemies.
Did you put that in the chat?
I should. I just found a video, Luke. The guy put together, and it's all the worst ratings of Elden Ring.
Uh huh.
And it's already hilarious. Like, the first two, like, they're really lengthy reviews. And it's basically just people who never made it out of the starting area and are bad at the game complaining about things because they think it's boring or too hard.
Right.
This one dude said, it feels like all the enemies are copy and pasted. And the dude on camera just kind of paused for a moment, almost stunned. And he's like, I'm going to fathom a guess and say this guy never made it out of the starting area.
Uh-huh. That's like someone going to Halo 5 and being like, this is boring. Or not Halo 5, but the Infinite.
Hold on. Hold on.
Are you gonna backstabbing?
Hold on. This dude has the freaking trumpet. If he sees us, then he'll alarm the entire camp and we'll all come running at us.
A freaking tank kills me right there? Right, okay.
Makes sense.
Run!
Oh.
Wow, bro.
That's a great victory we just did. Yay! I mean, no! Silica, no, free!